Kurta guy and welcome to Dosa Reacts. This is where I react to complicated dosas because life should be simple. Today we react to charcoal dosa. Finally, a dosa for real men. The dosa spreading technique is fairly satisfying. Reminds me of my charcoal face wash. Then rolling it into a black cone. Sometimes when I make a normal dosa, it becomes like this only. Burnt dosa. It doesn't require charcoal also. It's served with some regular normal chutney and sambar. A plus for not giving charcoal chutney and charcoal sambar. I don't want to give you guys ideas. Charcoal in ice cream, charcoal in dosa. Put charcoal in roti, rice, biryani, everything. I'm not a racist, but I don't want my dosa black or white. I want it nice golden brown. Like I always say, stop being unique. Be like everyone.